We go to Beijing, China at the end of the show, where the City Foundation held an exhibition to showcase its eco-friendly products and most importantly recruit more people to walk the Bodhisattva path. We'll leave you with these images. Thank you for watching Da Headlines. Goodbye.